Cool, let's get underway.
Told ya. It's pretty intense, right? Gravity training takes some getting used to if you've never done it before. Just keep at it, your body will adjust. Good. This way, he's gonna turn on even stronger than I hoped he would.
This came from. There's a lot more where this came from.
You fool!
Fighting. There's no point. We can just stop. Look, I'm giving you the chance to end this without violence. I really don't want to kill you. Even if you are evil, you can still walk away. I'm not interested in fighting you just for the challenge. My dad's the one who cares about that stuff. For as long as I can remember, whenever I got real mad, things would happen around me that I couldn't explain. Crazy things. You got what you wanted, and I'll never forgive you!
So your true power has finally revealed it. Perfect. Now we can get down to business. Don't get comfortable, boy. Even with luck on your side, the odds of beating me are hardly in your favor.
You're wrong.
Yes, that's the spirit. Too bad you're going to lose it once you witness me in all my terrifying glory. So your true power has finally revealed it. Perfect. Now we can get down to business.
Yeah.
Don't get comfortable, boy. Even with luck on your side, the odds of beating me are hardly in your favor.
You're wrong.
Yes, that's the spirit. Too bad you're going to lose it once you witness me in all my terrifying glory. You won't survive this time. I am done playing games. It's time I ended this. You fool! Survive this time.
I have to fight. Gotcha. Senko!
This is not over! I promise you that! Alright, let's do it!
That's enough!
You dare to mock the great Deborah?
Over here! This will finish it! This is it! Over here!
You're mine!
Over here!
There! You're mine!
Shoot! I'll give you a fight!
to go.
You dare to mock the great Deborah?
Over here! Over here! Over here!
This will finish it!
Over here!
Got you!
Shoot!
You're mine!
Over here!
I'll give you a fight!
Over here.
Dumbass.
Lads, though I can sense the time limit on Gotik's power is even shorter than before, so I'll have to make this quick.
That's some pretty solid reasoning for a guy like you. I guess Piccolo's intelligence is starting to rub off on you after all.
Too bad! Impossible!
Not done yet. All out.
You can't win.
Not so hard.
You fell.
I'll give you a fight.
Time to go. All right.
Lance, though I can sense the time limit on Gotik's power is even shorter than before, so I'll have to make this quick.
That's some pretty solid reasoning for a guy like you. I guess Piccolo's intelligence is starting to rub off on you after all.
Not so good!
I'll start.
Kamehameha!
Not so bad!
Shoot!
It's no use! You fell for it!
Impossible!
It's done! It's no use!
End of the line.
It's no use!
I'll give you a fight!
Time to go.
My daughter was born this year, and I want my little girl to live a happy life on a peaceful planet. So, if you're threatening that peace, we got a problem.
Take this seriously.
Creepy.
Get it.
This will end it!
What's wrong?
Let's play for a bit.
I'm not tapping into my full strength. Is that because I haven't been training?
All right, time. to go. My daughter was born this year, and I want my little girl to live a happy life on a peaceful planet. So, if you're threatening that peace, we got a problem.
This'll finish you off! Kamehameha! I'll unleash my true power!
So hard to find good help.
You've got it, boy!
Shoot!
Be gone! Hold your tongue! You've fallen for it!
Nice! I'll unleash my true power! This is it! This'll finish you off! Kamehameha!
Not bad, boy.
Would you mind piping down?
I've underestimated you, son of Goku. You say and surprise me and aggravate me to no end.
Come now, try harder! You've got it for it!
Shoot! Over here! Bring it on! No way you're gonna stop me now!
Like you!
Would you mind piping down?
Talk.
Would you mind piping down?
This is it! I'll give you a fight!
What the?
Good. I think my combat instincts are starting to come back to me.
Do you honestly believe I'm going to let you defeat me?
Over here!
You've got it, boy! Would you mind piping down?
Changed battle by two Saiyans already!
I am not allowing another one to be added to the list!
What the...
I'd love to kill Goku more. But I suppose murdering his son is the next best thing.
Yeah, but you'll never get the chance. I'm putting an end to you myself. You were far too weak. Go all out. You can't win.
Not that.
My potential fully unlocked again. All your movements are as slow as molasses to me, Frieza.
Preposterous.
This is not over, do you hear me?
I'm teaching you a lesson in respect, Saiyan.
I am mighty and you are not!
Stop me if you've heard this one before. Take your army, get off this planet. Never come back. Give up your evil ways. And only then will I stop attacking.
If you think I'd accept that offer, you're even more idiotic than Goku is.
Let's go beyond.
This is horrible. It's like I'm fighting an evil reflection of myself.
Over here! My turn now. Over here.
But why? Why does he even exist?
Hurt me as much as you want. The pain will only make me stronger. This is bad. Zamasu?
Just who I wanted to see.
So, you were scheming with Black all along.
Scheming? Such a negative word. We are more like comrades on a righteous crusade.
Just what are you trying to accomplish?
It's quite simple. I have deemed mortals to be unnecessary, and more than that, unwelcome, in the paradise I am striving for.
Unnecessary?
Gohan, let me help you.
Yeah, of course.
My turn now.
No. None of our attacks are having any effect.
You have my gratitude, Saiyan worms. The genetics of your race have allowed this immortal body of mine to both endure and improve from any injury I sustained.
An immortal body?
You're mine!
So weak.
Here. Shoot! I am immortal!
In trouble.
Gohan, leave Zamasu to me. Return to the past now.
Miracles can happen. How do you like this new form? In the past, you have drawn on your innermost strength, separate from your Saiyan power. Well, I too can draw on my innermost strength as a god. Innermost strength? Wait, how do you know about that ritual the Elder Supreme Kai performed with me? I know all. I know that the Saiyans are a race of barbarians at heart. So of course, why wouldn't you pursue attaining the closest thing to godship? More insulting still, your fight with Universe 6 was pure arrogance. Flaunting that ill-received power as if you were superior to the gods themselves. That match too? How long have you been watching? My dear Gohan, have you really not pieced together the origins of the divine soul inhabiting this body? I'm none other than the Kai once called. Time has come.
Face my divine wrath! Now witness the wrath of the gods!
Power drawn out by a god? Disgust! Infinite! Pitiful humans like you aren't worthy of such divine might!
You think so? Come see how worthy I am.
What's wrong?
Go all out.
End of the line.
Here.
Hit it.
Shoot.
Here.
I'll give you a fight.
So moron.
You scum! Curse you all! How dare you defy the mightiest god in all of history!
End of the line.
So weak.
I'll give you a fight.
End of the line.
I'll give you a fight. End of the line.
Here.
Shoot. I'll give you a fight.
All right, time to go.
Would you mind piping down?
I suppose the cat is out of the bag now.
This is it. This'll finish you off.
Kamehameha!
For now, let's work as a team, assuming you can keep up.
Don't worry about me. Come on, Dispo. You're facing both of us now.
Don't get cocky just because you landed one blow. If you want to double your universe's losses, that works for me. I'll see you both over the edge together.
You're going down.
Shoot. Gotcha.
Moron. I'll start.
Kamehameha.
You're going down.
Shoot.
Yep.
Keep up the pressure.
Not done yet.
I'll go all out.
I'll show you the power of justice. United, justice, scream!
Justice!
End of the line.
Gotcha!
I'll give you a fight.
You're moving a lot.
You truly thought our universe will remain no matter the price. Okay.
End of the line.
I'll give you a fight.
Where are you hiding?
End of the line.
This is the end.
I'll give you a fight.
That's how you want it. I'll hit you with an attack you won't be able to destroy, even if it means I disappear with you.
You can't win.
Can't you?
I won't let you disappear, Vegeta. We're gonna win this together.
All right, time to go.
For now, let's work as a team, assuming you can keep up.
Don't worry about me.
Come on, Dispo. You're facing both of us now.
Don't get cocky just because you landed one blow. If you want to double your universe's losses, that works for me. I'll send you both over the edge together.
Go all out.
What's wrong?
Go all out.
Justice? Crush!
I'll start.